All right, starting off our speed feed, a woman arrested for a murder at a hotel in Brookhaven. The DeKalb County Sheriff's Office arrested 27-year-old Shantae Taylor. She is accused of killing a man at a hotel on Executive Park Drive. According to warrants, Taylor pistol-whipped, then shot Miguel Munoz. She was found at a hotel in College Park, then taken into police custody.